Soldier and Patriots. The book fair is near.
It's the week of February 8th through 12th. Congratulations to all Draper Patriots who participated in the UIL competition.
You all did a great job.
Good job, Draper Patriots.
You have until February 19th to donate things to the Wiley Humane Shelter.
Turn in your things to Ms. Loppy's room.
You can donate blankets, sheets, cat food, dog food, and pedigree adult food.
The Draper Book and Movie Club meets once a month after school in the library. The next movie will be a series of unfortunate events. Where, you ask?
Media Center.
Go to the library and get journals, pencils, and erasers.
Erasers and pencils are 25 cents and journals are $1.
College. We're here with Coach Sims. So, what college did you go to?
I went to the University of Texas at Tyler.
What were you involved in?
I was involved in basketball and the student organization that met with the president to give him ideas of different things we could do around campus.
Now it's college. Thank you.